Super Saiyan Kage, when are you gonna upload a manga video, bro? We need a manga, bro. You said about 4 weeks ago, oh yeah, guys, I'm dropping a manga video. You still haven't dropped one. What's been going on, man? Like, we miss you. We miss the manga videos. Where are they at?
How many times do I have to tell you guys that I am busy? I can't make manga videos all the time. I want to, but I cannot. You have to understand my opinion. Please. Everybody about to Super Saiyan Kage, where are my wheels? Super Saiyan Kage, where are my wheels? They're getting made. You have to be patient.
See, now you're lying, guys. You said about a month ago, Super Saiyan Kage will have one of my videos you haven't dropped. And bro, you're gonna have to take this L. Alright? So never mind. Don't drop it. So this is your last chance. Drop the manga video. Please, man. Please.
Actually, I'm so sorry, y'all. I haven't been dropping manga videos. I've been playing with y'all. But I'm gonna stop now. Like, now I realize, like, I'm done with that. Like, I'm making a manga video. Actually, I got you. I'll make one right now. Right now. Play the fucking intro, man. Let's get it, man. Let's go, bruh. Your boy Super Saiyan Kage back with another manga haul video, bro. I know y'all ain't seen my face in a minute, bro. I've been slacking. Dog, but today I got a banger, bro. This is actually my first time showing y'all my collection, because I never really put them in the videos. I'm away from the green screen right now, so I didn't want to get started. But y'all see, I'm showing y'all see like the first glimpse of the collection. Like, let me just show y'all the collection. Oh, that's icy. But y'all cannot tell me that's icy, but y'all finally got the August manga haul before the month end. I gotta give y'all August manga haul. Hopefully y'all's excited for this, but I ain't done a manga haul in a minute. So like, this finna be lit. All right, so let's go to one of my first pickups. Y'all know, you see it in the thumbnail of this video, but I had to get the Death Note Black Addictions, bro. I love these books, bro. I seen these on Amazon. They're on sale for like $12, bro. These like are two volumes in one. The Black Edition, but they just really look so nice. And like, one thing about these mangas, bro, the page, they have great quality pages, bro. They're all in here so good, bro. And bro, these just look so nice on the shelf, bro. Like these Black Editions, like, bro, these are nice, bro. I actually love them too. Let me get into my other pickup. This is also Death Note. I'm trying to collect the whole series, the Black Edition, bro. These books are so nice. I'm talking the quality. This is volume 5 and 6. I'm liking this, bro. Like, I really want to get more into Death Note. I love it. It's like actually one of my favorite series I watch. So I love me some Death Note. That's all y'all need to know. Love me some Death Note. Let me get to another one. Boom! This one right here. This actually got Mellow. Let me see if I can get in the camera. This actually got Mellow on here. Damn, come on, my camera. But yeah, y'all see Mellow on there. But this is volume 9 and 10, so this close to the end. And the other book I showed y'all, that was volume 11 and 12. So these are two volumes in one, bro. The page quality in these are nice. Like, I love collecting 2x1s, if y'all ain't know. So, and these whole Black editions are just nice. I was going to get the box set, but I was like, I want the Black Edition. The Black Editions look better, so I'm not going with the Black Editions. Like, I'm really liking them. Like, especially as manga, like, they're so good, bro. Hold up. Wait, I know I have to get it, bro. But y'all know I have to get Demon Slayer, bro. Let me get in the camera, bro. I had to cop Demon Slayer, bro. It was a must, bro. The manga, I was going to get the box set, y'all, but I already had all the volumes already. So I was like, let me just collect all the series. I already got all the volumes. What's the point of getting the box set, but bro? Nice, bro. This is actually the final volume, Demon Slayer, the 23. Yeah, bro, this is so nice, bro. I'm really messing with it, bro. Like, Demon Slayer, y'all actually know one of my favorite new... you can put top 5, top 10, one of my favorite new gens. I love it. The manga is amazing. You should give it a read, bro. The Demon Slayer manga, as much as they say the anime carries it, the manga is actually good. Like, the art on the manga is actually pretty fire. It just has a fire anime adaptation, so it kind of overshadows the manga. And, bro, it's one of the best new gen, like, bro. Look, I want... Spoiler! That's nice. I ain't gonna let y'all know who that is, but that's fire right there. And, y'all, I just want to show y'all some of my figures, so I'm gonna give an update on what I got on my shelf, bro. Sorry, no, this one right here, this actually... is my Midoriya figure. Let me get a good look up. I have not opened this yet. I had this for like a while. I have not opened it yet. I'm probably gonna get to open it, but I just haven't got the chance. And I'm like, bro, do I really need to get into this? Like, come on, bro. Y'all already know how I act, bro. And this is one of the recent figures I just got. Bro, this Naruto figure is so fire, bro. Hold up. Damn, but the camera not getting it, y'all. I'm so sorry, bro. Alright, bro. But this Naruto, you see, he got the scroll in the back. Power Naruto. You see, it's kind of like a Rasengan Shuriken. Like, he's still learning the Rasengan. So, you know, it's still, like, forming and stuff.
And, bro, I love this figure, bro. That figure's so nice. Let me see. Look.
This is actually the box for it. I always keep my box of my figures on my shelf.
Just because they look nice all together. Let me show. This is actually one of the first figures I got.
The Super Saiyan Goku figure. This just looks so nice, bro. This looks so nice. It's actually one of my favorite figures. Y'all know Dragon Ball Z, one of my favorite animes. Goku, one of my favorite main characters of all time.
But y'all already know that. This is actually my other one.
Bro, this figure is so nice, y'all. This is actually the Super Saiyan 4 Goku. Y'all really can't see the face like that because of the lighting, but bro, this is amazing, bro. Don't sleep, bro. Do not sleep, bro. Y'all sleeping, but... Oh, shit. Damn it, y'all. Oh, the thing got fell off. Bro, hold on. I'm gonna put that on. Damn, the thing got fell off. I gotta cut that.
I got
this figure too, y'all. I got this from like Target. It was like a little $20 figure. It's Super Saiyan Blue Goku. I got a lot of Goku figures. Now I'm thinking about it. Like, I look, you need to get some more new figures. I'm gonna have to get some Zoom. But y'all see this Super Saiyan Blue Goku figure? It's bright, but light. I'm telling you. It look nice up close. Let me get to one of my last figures. Is this Bakugo figure, actually. Had it in the video a few times, but I just got it on the shelf. Look nice. That's for, like, my shelf, y'all. Like, let me just go ahead and give y'all, like, a look. Y'all see the Berserk volume right there? I just have my shelf set up nice by my room. Y'all know me. I like to keep everything nice and neat, so... This the manga haul for August. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna be doing some more in September, but actually, if y'all didn't know, my birthday is coming up in about September 8th, so it's like coming out about like a week or so. And I'm probably gonna be trying to grind it out, vids every day. Vids every day? Y'all think y'all deserve vids every day? We shall see. But hopefully you guys like, subscribe, hit the notification bell down below, and tell me why 90% of y'all is not subscribed and 3% of y'all is. Come on, bro. If you loving the videos, drop a subscribe, bro. Become a Kage. You become a Kage for life, bro. We show nothing but love on this channel, bro. Y'all know we just trying to grow every day and every day, man. I've been appreciating the love y'all been sending me. We so close to 100 subs, so come on, bro. Just show some love, bro. Show some love, man. Hopefully you guys take care of yourself, man. It's your boy, Susek Kage. And I'm out. Peace, y'all.